Velio. Revelio. Revelio.
Many adversary has underestimated my adroitness. God.
This Dedalian Keys challenge is coming along nicely. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxium all.
What are you up to now? I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Hello, Nelly. Actually, I've found all of the keys and opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Whew. Well, thank you for solving that mystery for me. I always wondered what those keys would lead to.
Revelio. You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Knowing our meat, he's likely studied here. Who lived here, I wonder? Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Revelio. Thank you. What do you have in store for me this time?
No, I swear I won't be wasting your time, and I'm grateful for the opportunity ever so.
Come on, then. What you got?
It's
Why is it moving?
What? I bet...
Your bag. It's wriggling. What you got in there? Not rat's eye.
No, it's a niffler!
What do I want with a niffler?
He's sharp. Stole from me, he did.
He was robbed by a niffler.
That's what I'm saying. He's a natural, worth his weight in galleons.
Go on, then. Show him to me.
I must
you're
have...
You're wasting my time. Ow!
No, I would
you
never waste
me, your little rat scratch
come
me.
On,
what poacher
little...
can't even keep
oh, come
hold
on,
of a
where
rat?
Are you?
If I
he's
ever catch
a rat.
Rat, it's dead. You hear me? Dead!
I
get
swear,
out of
he's
here.
He's not a rat.
Amateur.
Could it be a Merlin trial? Revelio. That's that. Settled. Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do. But what's a student like yourself doing out here? Got yourself lost, did you?
Just exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. Name's Leopold Babcock. And I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot understate the importance of keeping some Wiggenweld potion on hand. I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply. What do you say, my young friend? A measure of safety for the path ahead?
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something you like.
What do you have for sale?
See if there's something you need. Thank you for your patronage. Thank you for your patronage. I shall hope to do business with you again. That's been a pleasure.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Ravenia. Alohomora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio. Revelio.
Wonder who lives here.
No, I can't go back there.
Alohomora. Revelio.
I can never face Milo's daughter again.
Revelio.
Is there something I can help you with, Mr.
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the Acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that Acromantula cave be?
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Abandoned long ago.
Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Revelio.
The cave must be somewhere in this maze.
What
else is in here? A victory that came none too soon. Ugh.
Ravenia.
You're a deadly great spider.
Rebellion.
Confringo. This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Eddie mentioned. So this is the infamous absconder.
Revelio.
Shank, I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley. It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Ah, you look none the worse for wear. Oh, I take it you decided against entering the Absconder's cave, then.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that Acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm glad Milo's daughter will have something to remember him by.
I am too. As far-fetched as his schemes were, Milo was a good friend, and I shall miss him. Please, accept this reward for your trouble.
What do you have for sale?
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled, and his daughter has something to remember him by. Never mind replenishing my stocks. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.
Mr. Adley, do you have a moment?
For you? Always. You're a hero around here.
What do you have for sale?
Anything I can help you find? Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.
On another adventure, are we?
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Be strong, Alexandra.
The young today are...
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Revelio.
Mind now, demiguise. Velio. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Ravenia.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
Revelio. Rebellion. Alohomora.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery.
It's like a place right out of a storybook. Leviosa.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I'll make
it.
Think you know who you're dealing with. I was only following orders.
Leave your accusations in someone else.
It's one of those tables Professor Shah mentioned.
We've all told you before, and look what happens when you don't listen.
Ravenia. Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do? Professor Howin will never believe this.
I wouldn't give for a cup of mushroom tea.
Revelio.
Most goblins in my family weren't in the mines at one time or other.
Your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.